whenever you hear the word cancer, you think of death immediately. You don't think that you're going to live. And if you do live, it won't be for very long. When I kept smoking, I noticed I got sicker. I noticed what was going on with me got worse. I went to the doctor that was given a colonoscopy. That's when they found the tumor. I thought about my son. I wouldn't be around for him and my mom and my sisters. The sickness really opened my eyes. It really woke me up to what I was doing was damaging to myself and the people around me. When my son came to the hospital and saw me laying there with the tubes and stuff, he just broke down. He was just 9 years old then, but he just broke down. And I didn't think it would affect him that bad, but it affected him really bad. He's like a miracle to me, so I couldn't see myself keep doing something to hurt myself or even hurt him. My mom was still living then, and it was affecting her. She was taking it pretty bad. She just cried out, "Lord, please don't let my baby die." It affected not only me, but my family. And I think it hurt me more affecting my family than me. So if I could change one person, just change one person's idea about smoking, just help one person realize that it's not worth your time. It's not worth your health. And to think about your family and just think about your life.